Wow, how shitty this is fucking programmed again. This is fucking bullshit. Did I miss a cycle again? Fuck. Did I seriously miss a cycle?
Well, yeah, okay. I'm in two minds about that, but... go on.
That's the bandage patient.
Let me take care of that.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Okay.
Find out what that was.
Of course.
What? Is anybody there?
Yeah, okay. Nothing.
See, being me and experiencing things. Like-
nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
Yeah.
Harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one.
What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised?
Hey, man. Quirion's
he'd smile and he'd fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Where is this shit?
Excuse me?
JB, boy, he can stretch like a rope. Never seen anything quite like it. If you're feeling sore and the meds aren't...
Oh, that's her. Oh, fuck.
This is right around town.
What happened?
They must have played for something.
Thank you.
No, wait, that was in a different way.
What are you doing? You've got to leave right now, okay, please? Hey, would you mind? A little privacy, please? Hey, I'm sorry, but I need you to leave, okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing? You've got to leave right now, okay, please? Hey, would you mind? A little privacy, please? Hey, I'm
finally.
Sorry, but I need you to leave, okay?
A bit of privacy.
Fuck. I should have killed her first. Shit. Improvise.
Yes, sir.
That's the best one.